Festival Hall, the anti-terrorist squad have been scouring through the debris of the blast since first light. Police say it was a small device and caused only minor damage to surrounding buildings. It's believed it was hidden in one of the piles of rubbish which are left outside the Festival Hall overnight. The bomb went off close to Waterloo Station in the early hours of the morning. The area, which is crowded with concertgoers until midnight, was said the police almost deserted when the blast occurred. No warning was given. Security staff at the nearby Shell building heard the blast. As they began clearing up after this latest attack, police are appealing for information from anyone in the area last night.